know we're supposed to say like what our major is, but it connects to what I'm gonna say. So I'm currently going for kinesiology, but if I could drop that, I would definitely become, I would go to cosmetology school. I'd really want to do hair. I don't know much about hair, but I do have dyed my sister's hair, I've cut hair. I tore my ACL playing soccer, that's how I got into kinesiology. I love criminal investigation shows, so like I watch CSI, Criminal Minds. And